Child.
That's it, girl.
Now, where can they be?
The ball is tonight. They must have taken the invitations with them. You wouldn't happen to have seen two carriages pass by here just now?
I did, sir. One with a man in it, the other with a woman. They split up.
Where did the man go?
That way.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
A private party event. Don't mind if I do.
Thank you. Do not let Mr. Gladstone out of your sight.
Mate, something's wrong.
Get the bastard!
Mr. Gladstone.
Oh, this is a lesson.
Someone.
You're making this hard for yourself, mate. You saw this, sir.
Mr. Gladstone must be shielded at all costs.
Blimey!
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been, but still. Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone. Now is my chance. One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper entrance. Now for the invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the Queen. Freddy will know what to do.
You got there. Where did you buy it, if you don't mind me asking?
Ask all you want, Freddy. You'll never get an answer.
Damn it all. Was it my eyebrows?
Yes. And your face, voice, and body. Look, I've got an invitation to the Queen's ball tonight.
How did he?
There's to be an attack on the ball. I need to smuggle some weapons inside to prevent it.
Supposing I believe you? Only the Royal Guard carries weapons.
So?
Too easy.
For God's sake, Freddy.
Fine. I require a guard's uniform.
Done. I knew you'd come through.
Just promise me, Jacob, that you will return Mr. Gladstone's coach.
Someone!
Of course.